Steve Dotto here. Welcome to growing your YouTube channel to 100,000 subscribers. We are approaching a milestone here on the Dotto Tech channel. We are at 24,700 and some odd subscribers as I record this video, meaning by the time you view this video, there's a very good chance we'll have crossed the quarter pole in our attempt to grow to 100,000 subscribers. There's a good chance we'll be over 25,000 subscribers, which I find pretty exciting. It's actually, the number is starting to diminish as far as, you know, it's, I got really excited at 10,000 subscribers. I was a little bit excited at 20,000. I think the next number that I'm probably going to get excited about is once we hit around 50,000. That's probably going to be the next one that really turns my crank. Having said that, this is a good time for us to stop and reflect slightly on some of the tools that really made a difference, especially in the early days. And if you are starting your YouTube channel, or, you know, even, you know, if you've been growing for a little while, it's worth looking at some of the tools that YouTube themselves provide to help learn. Because what YouTube does is they teach us very effectively exactly what works for them. And they show us chapter and verse the things that they would like us to do in order for our video channels to be successful, because they want us to be successful. So the best place to start for everybody is here. It's called the YouTube Creator Playbook. And this is a really terrific resource where they walk you through all of the different steps and all of the different hallmarks of what a successful YouTube channel contains. And it takes over a couple of days I went through it the first time that I did it. But they've got videos, they've got downloads, they've got a whole bunch of great content that's available right here in the YouTube playbook. And then keeping an eye on your channel, you'll find other little resources that they do. And for example, I've just signed up for it's called the Creator Academy Bootcamp. And it's a couple of weeks of lessons. They give you a series of lessons that you go through with some workbooks at the end. Now, to be fair, I know a lot of this stuff already, but I also always get a new idea, a new perspective, and it helps me refocus on what's really important. Because sometimes we can lose track of what's important. What's important to YouTube as far as what the hallmark, the things that they're looking for success, it's important to have that reinforced from time to time. And they've also got, this is another one that I found, it's called the Subscriber Advantage, which is just simply building your YouTube subscriber base. Tips that they can give you to help you grow your YouTube subscribers. And where do you go to find all of this content? Well, it usually appears right here in your YouTube, in your dashboard. Down here, I've got my notifications set up here. And because I've got all of those tabs open, none of those things are appearing right now. But pay attention to what YouTube's recommending that you read. Pay attention to what they're recommending that you look at, because they, as I say, they have a vested interest in seeing that our channels are successful. Because bottom line, if people are finding what they're looking for, if they're finding great content, YouTube is going to be a healthy enterprise. We are that resource. Our videos are the juice that makes YouTube valuable. So they want to make sure that we know the tricks and techniques to really make sure that our video is compelling, valuable, and great content. So that's going to be a short growing your YouTube channel submission today. But it's important. You know, take a look at the resources that YouTube has to offer. And with that, quick shout out to all of our Patreon supporters. If you don't know, our channel is crowdfunded. Crowdfunding means that the people who follow our channel and find value in what I teach and what I talk about, they actually fiscally support us through Patreon. And if you drop by and visit our Patreon site, there's a link right here, our Patreon page. It explains the whole process of crowdfunding for content creators, which is a brilliant concept. Even if you don't really want to fiscally support this channel, you should go have a look at what Patreon has to offer. It's something that you might be very interested in for your channel at some point in the future. And please, while you're at it, subscribe to our channel here. If you haven't subscribed, help us reach that 100,000 mark. And if you are so inclined, please sign up for our newsletter. Once a week, we send out a digest of all of the different videos that we produce here on Dotto Tech, as well as notification of any upcoming workshops or seminars that you might want to participate in. With that, I'm going to say adieu. I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.